has. Now this will probably get us close to where we put the mask in. But we still have two special doors to find too. Let's see. Yeah. So according to this, that big door is main quest because that's a square door on the mini-map.
Yeah.
So let me go this way. Go back to where the special magic doors were.
You didn't have to use it twice.
Yeah. Unfortunately, you can't work to this checkpoint. Okay. Oh, there's also an under area. Was this locked or something? Is that why we didn't try it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Right. Stop staggering me forever!
My ring works! I went down to one hill.
But I can even see it's on cooldown on your bar.
Yeah. Amazing.
Look out!
Okay. Alright, here's another magic door. Oh, that one's also a square. We want to. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, drawing the door doesn't make us go through it, so we can just draw it at least. That there was another one upstairs that I don't even see marked. That's the one I'm more curious about. What's the one where you had to do the jumping. Right, because we found the mask here. Off for 2 seconds.
We did it.
Nice. Your ring doesn't give you the invuln like my special thing does, but 2 minute cooldown is a lot more usable than 10.
Yeah.
Secrets. Oh, now it's marked. Okay. At least I remembered where it was. Shattered gun. seems might not be over. Melee weapons have inherent armor piercing.
Oh, is that why?
Yeah. Because it doesn't show a gray number when I hit in melee, but it does if I shoot with a gun. Sure. And gray indicates you're hitting a hardened spot. Okay, curse healy thing.
Be careful. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Coming for your booty.
Yep. Look at all these keys I can destroy. This is a really cool looking area.
It does feel like there would be a secret thing here, and I noticed that not all the flames are the same type.
Yeah. Oh! How did you do that?
I shot a blue one, and it turned white and changed the... Oh, it changed a bunch of them.
Oh, they're lit on this side now.
No, like, they went down and then came back up different colors, so it's like a color shifty puzzle. So let me see, like, what's it... What happens if we shoot just the guy at the very edge here? Example. Right? Just this blue one? Turns it white along with the adjacent one. So it's one of those puzzles where you have to change all of them to the same color. Like the whole west wall is white right now. No. Stop. Oh, okay.
Nope.
Yeah.
Blue now.
You almost had it, because you had it where only the right two were blue, and then... Yeah, you need to travel it like this.
Yeah.
That's our prize, an ass. Yeah. No. Bad. Stop.
We did it!
Yay. Reduces mod power requirement by 10%. I just noticed the light behind this is white. How much you want to bet there is the other door across opens if they're all blue?
Okay, yeah, I can see that.
So, boom. Okay. Or, now that they're not changing anymore. Wait. No. It might be one of those ones where you can only do one solution on a given run.
Yeah. So next run we can do it.
So we got the white pawn ring, and then, like, if we got this area in, like, adventure mode... We could go for the blue one, I guess. Yeah. They might call that one black, I don't know. Well, we got something. It's not like it would be any easier or harder to either direction, so that makes sense that it'd be two different prizes.
Yeah.
Watch it!
No. I want my purple, bitch. Oh, great. Oh, good. It respawns on his back. So that's
that was perfect.
That'd be just great if I was solo.
Yeah.
Chain of Amplification. Yes. Increases all damage dealt to a target suffering from a status effect by 20%. Oh! That is brutal! That's pretty tempting. Because we end up with a status effect just from your dog biting him, right? Like,
yeah.
A lot of damage.
Basically, everything I own is on cooldown.
Yeah. I have no handgun ammo.
Look out!
I got a little bit of handgun ammo.
I think we're good. For now.
Hi, buddy.
What lovely furniture you have.
It'd be a shame if somebody were to own a hammer in the nearest county. This is how I get handgun.
Be careful! I'm sure that's not the last of them.
A little bit of dark area up there. We can get that. Fog will work. Nice ramp up to a door that doesn't do anything.
Checkpoint, which usually means boss.